Yes. Today begins a new order. Your lands, your possessions, your very lives will gladly be given in tribute to me. In return for your obedience, you will enjoy my generous protection. In other words, you will be allowed to live.
Yeah. Freedom's been overthrown by skull and bone scrolling key lunatics, upside down crucifix on they rosary. It's the home of the brave, land of the supposed free, and trilateral commission expeditions overseas. Opposing me's a socially accepted secret known to me. The Jason group mistakes the truth as its golden fleece. Am I supposed to believe Masons who have a mixture of Satan and Catholic scripture trading some gas to Hitler? Should I believe when your forefathers Jack the Ripper and you worship statues in the forest and practice Wicca? I've seen it unfold. Summer season, reading a scroll, translating Mason, speaking in code at Bohemian Grove. Prince Bernard of the Netherlands left some evidence, and the Bilderberg shows our presidents ever since. Veteran Illuminati invaded the Scottish Rite, denounced God and Christ, worship man and forgot the light. So I gotta fight, cause I don't care how it sounds. The CIA planted C4 to bring the towers down. Planes hit, a weapons pawn, tracking us with echelon. When video exists of a missile hitting the Pentagon. What a masterpiece, the past repeats, it's never gone. In daddy's footsteps, Junior reenacts Desert Storm. Like, let's get it on, act righteous, cause a fast crisis, double gas prices, and blame the fact we tax hiked it. But observing optics can see through a vermin's logic, to just turn a profit and fatten Halliburton's pockets, making Satan's fire lakes out a higher place. So this time I break, there's only so much I can take. Here's the truth, we the people have been seeing your attempts, and realize we the ones you declared war against. Here's the truth, I refuse to have you controlling me, with my faith in a bunch of snakes, I just don't believe. Here's the truth, we the people have been seeing your attempts, and realize we the ones you declared war against. Here's the truth, I refuse to have you controlling me, with my faith in a bunch of snakes, I just don't believe. The Holy Roman crown is sacred, and it seems the house of David left black nobility and Jesus somehow related. Black don't refer to the color of these cowards' faces. Their powder pasted skin makes them the proudest races. Illuminated lineage of lonely chromosomes, known for seeking the return of the Holy Roman throne. Committee of 300 calling shots close to home, tapping in your mobile phones, matching up your vocal tones. It's your darkest belief, started with Harvard's elite and Yale's fraternal orders, marketing the mark of the beast, deceiving as a demon playing the part of a priest. Hadsburg's causing famine while we starve in the streets. Old school psychology facing fate of numerology, the newest colony and Lucifer's future prophecy. An aristocracy with souls in the devil's hands, an architecture plan, city streets designed as pentagrams, hitting cams on every inch of this blessed land. A vera chip GPS attached to your genetic strands. But I'll be damned if I allow some coward to drown me in the powers he proudly learned from Aleister Crowley. Cause out of my county on the turnpike, word life, there's Nazi propaganda promoting Bush's Third Reich. Turn right at the left wing and find these cult leaders, then expose FEMA before you take the fall like cold sievers. No Geneva Convention peace treaty will be safe when the elite make a one world government police state. I know y'all relate, even I hope I'm wrong, but I know I'm not, cause I know what the fuck is going on. Here's the truth, we the people have been seeing your attempts, and realize we the ones you declared war against. Here's the truth, I refuse to have you controlling me, with my faith in a bunch of snakes, I just don't believe. Here's the truth, we the people have been seeing your attempts, and realize we the ones you declared war against. Here's the truth, I refuse to have you controlling me, with my faith in a bunch of snakes, I just don't believe.